Well, good morning, YouTube. This is a review video of the Polaris PB460, the pressure cleaner booster pump I just installed, and this here WiOn outdoor Wi-Fi smart box, which is the timer for the pool, which should be kicking on any minute now at about 9 a.m. So it should be kicking on soon. But this is just to kind of inform how the pool systems work and the timer, a little bit about the 220 volt electricity. But when we moved into this house, this pressure cleaner, the Polaris pressure cleaner, was initially installed on this side of the main filtration pump, and as you can see, it was teed off, and it's supposed to be pulling the water. As you can see, it pulls the water in from the ground drains, the main drains over there, into the pump through that skimmer basket, and then up and out through the filter. And there it goes. That's my WiOn pump doing what it's supposed to. And I'm loving it. I can control it from my phone. Do everything. Put a timer. So, anyways, back to what this Polaris has to do. The filtration pump has to be running, and then the booster pump can run. So as you see, there's really no pressure there. So if the booster pump is running without the filtration pump running, then you will destroy that booster pump. And just so you see how I've done it, that is my WiOn wired to the main breaker box. And then you see a sub panel box also getting power. So what I have here is the waterfall, which is that pump over there. I can control at any time. And you see the waterfall going. Shut that off. This other one is this blower fan that I also put in for the jacuzzi. And it takes a little while for the jacuzzi to fill up. That's what that does. And then this one is for the booster pump, the cleaner. If I had the little vacuum guy in there, then I could turn it off or turn it on, and there we go. See as it's going. I won't have a pressure reading on it until I have the cleaner in there actually cleaning the pool, but it builds up to about 50 psi on that gauge. So, unfortunately, the way that I wired it, even if I left this booster pump cleaner on and the timer turned off the main filter, it's actually supplying power to the main filter pump and to the vacuum. So even if I left this on and theoretically the timer turned off power, it would do that. It would turn off both. And there you go. That's how you don't break it. So, if you found my video helpful and like to see more, please like, subscribe, all that jazz. And there will be more on the way. Thank you.